food contains it.
Trick or treat. Where is the blood? Just kidding around.
Are you here to donate today?
Yes, I'm looking for something to sink my teeth into. You know, something that doesn't suck so much. I've retired and I've done a lot of jobs. And you know, where is the blood? Where do you keep the blood?
But right now we're in a donor center, and this is where we collect the blood. You can save 3 lives with your 1 blood donation. So by coming here to donor center, you can donate blood, and then you give blood to the patients in need.
I missed the part where you told me where the blood is. Where's that part?
We collect the blood.
Yes.
Here.
You know what I'm going to do? I'm going to go home and write all about this on my blog. Get it? Blog. Blog. Where do they keep the blood? What do you get when you cross a vampire with a dwarf? I don't know, but he's sucking the blood out of my kneecaps. So where's the blood? So what did Harry Carey say to the vampire? This blood's for you. So where is the blood?
As long as you're here, would you like to donate blood today, Mr. Smith?
Well, you know, I would like to. It's not that I don't want to, but I would. It's a great idea. But, you know, I didn't realize how late it was getting. My kids, they play soccer, and I had to pick them up, and it's my turn to bring the juice boxes.
Oh, so you're
going to
love it.
I got to be there. Whoa, my veins are kind of what I see more as like a one-way street, you know what I mean? Besides that, coming, I've got a little bit of a cold. My blood pressure's high. I was traveling. My sugar is low. I was in Costa Rica. Did I mention that? Saturday, I was there for a party. It just got really wild. I think I have an infection. My dog bit me the other day. A squirrel did, too. Those are rabid. You know that going on in the bloodstream. Ladies and gentlemen, what you just witnessed is what we call a little lighthearted shtick. But believe me, giving blood is no laughing matter. I urge each and every one of you to join my friends at Life Source and donate blood, because one blood donation can save up to 3 lives. Happy Halloween. That's a nice television. What is that, a plasma screen? Plasma screen?
The very funny Greg Smith. More Halloween fun coming up. Marcella's with kids in costume.